Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main student 12. It's a very important question from chapter coordinate geometry. Let's see the question. Statement 1 is given, an equation of a common tangent to the parabola. It is given equation of parabola y square equal to 16 root 3x and the ellipse 2x square plus y square equal to 4 is y equal to 2x plus 2 root 3. And statement 2 is that if the line y equal to mx 4 root 3 by m, where m not equal to 0, is a common tangent to the parabola and the ellipse, then m satisfies this equation. Then this is a typical question and there is no calculation here. We have to find the solution to that question is the logical way. Then let's see the concept. The concept is that equation of tangent means y is equal to mx plus c. This is the equation of a straight line. If this straight line is the tangent to the parabola y square equal to 4ax, it means c is equal to a by m. This is the condition to be a tangent of the parabola, means y equal to mx plus a by m. This is the straight line and it is the tangent to the parabola, to this parabola. Again, then this concept we have to use to solve this question. Then a statement 1, y square is equal to 16 root 3x, then y equal to mx plus 4 root 3 by m. This is the equation of tangent and this is the equation of parabola, and we use those concept y equal to mx plus a by m. This is the equation of tangent. Then you can put the value of a here, 4 root 3, then you will find the equation of tangent y equal to mx plus 4 root 3 by m. Again, equation of ellipse x square by 2 plus y square by 4 is equal to 1. Then for that ellipse, equation of tangent will be x equal to m1y plus 4 m1 square plus 2. Then you can write here y equal to x by m1 under root 4 m1 square plus 2. You can shift this equation in this side, then you can write here y equal to x by m1 under root 4 m1 square plus 2. Then if this is a straight line and this is a straight line are common tangent for both equation, means parabola or ellipse, then you can equate this straight line, means m is equal to 1 by m1, first condition, and again it will be 4 root 3 by m is equal to minus under root 4 plus 2 by m1 square. There is a second equation, first equation and second equation, by this to a straight line. After solving this condition, you can do a square root both side. Then after solving this equation, then you will find m to the power 4 plus 2m square minus 24 is equal to 0. This is the equation after solving this equation. Then you can write here m square plus 6. You can factor this equation. Then you will get m is equal to plus minus 2. Then, according to question, statement 1 is right because this is the equation of tangent and this is the equation of tangent to that ellipse. Then it is right, means the statement 1 is correct. And for a statement 2, if that a straight line will be the common tangent, then this condition will be satisfied. And this condition means this equation. And this equation, it is find that by the solving two equation of tangent, then statement 2 is also correct. And statement 2 is a correct explanation for statement 1. It means B option is the right option. Statement 1 is true. Statement 2 is true also. Statement 2 is a correct explanation for statement 1. If you have any doubt regarding this question or concept, then you can also watch the video. It is length around 2 or 3 minutes. And you can also read the book. This is the coordinate geometry book, Arihant publication. You don't need to read the whole book. You have to read only page number 382, line number 2. Thank you, students.